friends. So it's a nice lovely day today and this is what I'm wearing today. So how are all of you? So we are going to the park to have some fun with some lovely new friends we are meeting. So we have arrived and now waiting for our friends to arrive. You guys excited? Passion is also here because they have a dog too. You excited? He's saying he's excited but shy. Isn't it, Aryan?
Yeah.
He doesn't talk much to the camera. Why don't you talk much to the camera the same way you talk to me?
Well, this is why I don't talk to the camera a lot.
Mm.
Because I'm too shy to talk in front of
people. Why shouldn't be shy to talk in front of people? You have to be confident. You're my son. We're here at the park, everyone. Look at Passion. He's so excited. Look at the birds chirping. So nice to be out and get some fresh air. It was raining here, so that smell, the earthy smell of nature. Passion is too excited, my goodness. So here, everybody, Passion has met a new friend. Shoshama, Mallu style or Peaches, Aussie style. Hi, Shoshama. Look at Passion. So look at this, everyone. It's a nice, beautiful evening, nice and breezy day. So we are at this playground here. Kids are having fun. There's Aryan. He's playing with the drum. Ooh, what's that? Oh wow! So good to be outdoors, everybody. This is Aryan's new friend. Guys, don't hesitate to get out and about and enjoy life. Nature. Nature is beautiful. So get out of the house. Get outdoors. When we were kids, you know, we always used to be outdoors, not indoors. We used to enjoy. And everybody, we are introducing the Australian Remy Tommy. My new friend Remy Tommy in Australia. Remy Tommy, where are you? Shows?
Your show?
Australian Mallu Remy Tommy, guys. So they're having fun, the dogs are having fun, there's Shoshama, Peaches and Passion. Passion is a Malayali name, we need to put Malayali name for Passion. And there you go. Pasha. Pasha.
Pasha. Passion.
Pasha. 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 Gopal?
Forgot.
Look, everybody, it's a nice, beautiful day. And there we have barbecues and everything happening there. Slides. The kids are enjoying on the swing.
Can I push it higher?
No pushing higher.
Why? Because we like pushing them high. I can do it.
Whoa! Use the muscle. Come on, kids. Shaktiman. Look at these dogs now, guys. They saw the dirt and they want to do digging. Digging competition. Dogs digging competition. The good thing, small dogs are so fast. Look, and kids too. We don't have the stamina anymore, guys, to run that much, that fast. Namaki stamina unnillalo. Ayo. Okay, guys, look at this shot. The dogs. Dog race. Shoshama is very fast. Nobody beats Shoshama. Pashi! You need to speed up Passion. Shoshama and Mr. Pacha. Pachan is going to drink water. Searching for water in the forest.
In the dense forest.
Pasha and Shoshama has come back after the drink.
Pacha, you want to drink water?
Yeah. It's nice weather here today. We thought it was going to rain because it was cloudy, but the weather is really amazing. It's breezy, it's cool, the kids are enjoying, the dogs are enjoying, we are enjoying. Hope you guys are watching and enjoying. This is our first meeting as friends, and her name is Tina. Moses with the big fat stick.
Yes.
Are you going to turn the stick into a snake?
No. Wait, no, Moses.
Round and round the garden like a teddy bear.
Rada.
And then round and round the garden like a teddy bear. Pinna, Hasha Busha. Hasha Busha, we all fall down. Ah, ring a ring a ring.
English channel.
Sorry, guys. Oshama and Pasha. Pasha, you like your new Mallu style name?
Pacha.
Yes, this is Pachan and Shoshama.
You can be Lolapan if you want. Shoshama and Lolapan.
Lolapan, yeah! Pacha. Think, guys, vote. Would you like Pachan's name to be changed to Pacha or Lolapa? We did a baptism for him, now we are going to do Mamo the Samukki. Mamo the Samukki. Orchestra. Look at this, everyone. Lot of trees surrounded by nature. This is what I love. So the sun is setting slowly. I'm walking in the midst of trees. I hope I won't hit on any tree by looking at the phone camera. It's got that nice lovely bark smell, the wooden bark smell. So we are actually going to get something to eat. So kids are saying KFC. We were thinking, do we go Indian style with fried rice or biryani, but kids want KFC, so that might be the plan. But yeah, good outing. So this is it, you know, meeting friends for the first time, new friendships, new connections. It's beautiful, you know, so never limit yourself. Take it as an opportunity to meet like-minded people and enjoy life safely with social distance and all. Okay, every Mallu's driving is equally same like me. You guys missed all the comedy. But
get out of the
comedy kala in the kala prasangam thane aayirunnu ivide aa adakke ittu nammal ippa KFC laana. We are KFC ellande. We are having, so guys, we are going to have a KFC feast. We are going to feast. So four zingers, two chips, and our favorite supercharged sauce, guys. Hello, fish berries, chanda berries. This fish chanda, namale. People think from which fish market we
came.
Chala berries. So, I am this supercharged sauce. On the present date.
I did it for good
I am telling, we should not be supercharged. We are talking about the sauce, the KFC supercharged sauce.
Yes.
Everybody, try this with the chips. It's so good.
So good.
That's all I wanted to say. Ignore all the commotion before. Yeah. Cheers to our new friendship. Woohoo! Cheers. Cheers. Join us and enjoy the feast. Of KFC Appuppen. $21.95. You get four burgers. You can choose between the zinger or the original. And you get two sides, chips, and you also get one big bottle of drink. So you can choose between Pepsi or Mountain Dew or yeah, there are a few other options. So yeah.
Just
feast. Oh, watching TV. Enjoy. And it's, oh my god, it's raining with thunder. Nice thunder, rain, wind. So luckily it was very pleasant when we were outside. But now it's raining away. So they are watching some dog and cat show. Both Shoshama and Cashew is here.
When a cat is sick, it doesn't have to
Shoshama.
There's
Shoshama.
The fur may lose its fancy shine. If your cat or dog sheds too much fur,
hi doggies, so it becomes
visible, maybe a sign of skin.
Guys, you can hear the rain. Wow, nalla mazha, tada.
Doggies, a
you guys, nice rain outside. Oh, there's a lightning and thunder and everything too. Nice rainy day. Woohoo! Thank God it didn't rain when we were outside. Here. Enjoying the rain, thunder, lightning. Passion also got a friend.
Look
at them, so cute. We are enjoying bango, bango, Manglish, English and Malayalam mixed together. We are the Manglish speakers. So she is the Rimitomi, I am the Nayanthara.
Nayanthara, la Nayanthara, Tara.
Guys, that was a good evening spent together. Oh, it's cold and it's raining. The good thing about Malayalis catching up is we talk and talk and talk. Once we find somebody with that sync, and you know, we don't even realize that time flies so fast. So it was a good day. Hope all of you also enjoyed. I was really feeling like meeting a lot of Malayalis and all, you know, from our culture, community, to have that homey feeling and that home away from home feeling. So I just put out there, you know, just to see what's out, and the response was overwhelming. So thank you guys, and for those of you who reached out. So it's lovely to connect and form such new, fresh friendships, you know, new beginnings, because these times we need to keep that social distance. But being social animals, you know, either way, you know, okay, we are scared that corona situations are there, but then you don't want to isolate and also have depression and all those things, you know. So we have to weigh down the balance and safely socialize, and weigh the balance between isolation and socializing, because we don't want, you know, that to lead to other issues, because our mental and emotional well-being is very important, and we got to get out there, we got to get out in nature, we got to spend that time and connect with nature, you know. And this is a time to be more spiritual as well. With isolation comes that more in tune with spirituality, but at the same time we have to maintain ourselves on this materialistic world by establishing good relations, which is uplifting during these hard times. We need that. So use social media as a tool, you can say, you know, because it is a very powerful tool to open up and expand yourself to new opportunities. So make use of that, connect with like-minded people, and try to maintain your inner peace as much as possible with uplifting people, and surround yourself with what you feel like you want, and you will definitely know what you want at this point in time. And reach out, the universe is always there to help you and guide you and keep you safe from the wrong paths, you know, using our own discernments, but knowing what is right and taking the opportunities as they come. Because you know, when old doors close, new ones open, and not all of them might be setbacks. There would be, even, you know, in midst of a lot of setbacks, you could find one or two opportunities as well. That is going to be very uplifting. So stay open to those things and enjoy life safely during these uncertain times with loved ones who uplift you, whether it's new relations, new friendships, new connections, and you're expanding your social circle, but safely via social distance. So that's my message today, and I'm just practicing what I preach, and whatever I go through in life, I just share it, because the last thing we want is to be isolated, stuck without any human interaction or connection, and then it start affecting our mental well-being or emotional well-being negatively, because that's not the point. Life, we have to be happy, we have to have inner peace, we have to connect, isn't it? So that's what. So join me on my life's journey, guys. I'm just sharing as I go. Go after your dreams, because that is what life is about. Okay, so hope this spreads a positive message and an inspiring message, and enjoy. Bye.